I live in a camper with my cat and my dog, and this is what it looks like when we're leaving one location to go to the next. Start out the morning with a long walk for Phineas. When we get back, I pack up all my stuff that would fall while I drive and set it on the floor so that nothing is breaking. And then I go pack up anything that's outside and put it in the back of my truck. So this is like my solar panel, my chair, my outdoor rug. And while I'm doing this, I'm making sure Olive is eating her breakfast and Phineas gets to hang out outside since we have a long trip. Then I start prepping the camper to get hooked up to the truck. Sometimes it takes me one time backing up and other times it takes me 10 times. Thankfully today it just took me one time and I was lined up. And then you have to shove your truck around a little bit to make sure it can get on there. I am a bad bitch. Look at me go. So proud of me. Independent motherfucking woman. Seriously. After that, when the kiddos are hooked up in the back of the truck, I go dump my black tank so that my load is as light as possible and then fill up diesel and hit the road. And then we stop every couple hours so that I can take Phineas for a walk so she doesn't get bored.